Guys, I was just playing around, you know, just doing nothing. And then someone found something. I threw an enemy onto another enemy, and they fused. They fucking fused in front of my face. And so I was going to, you know, today show you guys what the is going on. And then I'ma send out my strongest character. Whoop, that's one down. God damn it. Now watch this, guys. Bam! They fuse!
Let's go!
And the more you fuse them, the stronger they get. So I was just thinking, that might be the day I should get a stronger challenge than the last boss. I mean, the last fight you get on the game. But everybody is so good, now they're just parrying the out the game. Nobody in the crew can actually parry no more. I mean, everybody in the crew just parries all the damn time. She confused too. You guys, this is amazing to me. Now he's a level 12, she's a level 7, and now it's time for the alternate twins, Blood Donra, to come out and fight. And he has a new move. Yeah, I don't know how to say that. I'm not going to swim either. Okay. Go. I wonder what you're healing the enemy. Oh god damn, I can't. It's over. Won't heal the bastard all the way, still because he's an enemy. Let's back that up a little bit, just in case he tries to attack us.
Go!
Killed it too quick. Oh, it's over. I gotta use blocks. And if it do come down to it, Blood got this.
Brachial muscle. One more set.
Look at that. We got 9 hits.
My muscles are happy. Go! Muscles are happy.
Hey, how did that do?
Go!
It's only puts you push back. Wait, what? Oh, it's a boost up.
Go!
Oh my God!
Go!
I won! Sardines.
Leave it to me!
Sardines. What the game comes out this year?
Thanks.
In October, if I remember. Y'all know y'all boy gotta go get it. So yeah, I just want to bring y'all this. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks.